See, I am allowing Ambeth Rajan 3 minutes, but remember, I got the name very late. I would request the whips of the parties, give their name before we start the discussion, or at least by the time we start, so that the chair can manage the time. Time management has become very difficult. Yes, now, I am allowing you, and I am allowing you as an exception, Mr. Rajan.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But
yes,
your whip should give time. Name in advance.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Now,
thank
take
you,
only 3 minutes.
3 minutes, 3 points, sir. Not more than that. Only 3 points. Only 3 points, sir. Sir, I am very thankful for my party national leader, Kumari Mayawati ji, for giving me an opportunity to submit our views on this constitutional schedule caste Ardash Amendment Bill 2014. I also thank you, sir, for permitting me specially, sir. Sir, because of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar's tireless effort and contribution, all the socially downtrodden people were brought under the ambit of Constitution. Article 341 provides for identification of scheduled caste and provide them all the benefits meant for them. At the time of Constitution came into effect, scheduled caste order also came into effect. After that, presidential orders were proclaimed from time to time. Subsequently, several amendments were made. Few more amendments are pending. By including new scheduled caste in the list, naturally, population of scheduled caste are increased. Coverage under reservation also increased. I urge the government to increase the percentage of reservation. Sir, I would like to know the population of scheduled caste state-wise after the inclusion of the scheduled caste. That yeah, also
please.
I would like to know.
Okay, look at 534, 542. That means.
Sir, one more point. Okay. That one-time arrangement to identify the caste. Instead of making frequent amendments, make it as an one-time arrangements. Instead of passing to different organizations, make provision for all organizations to sit together so that easily you can dispose of the matter in a time-bound manner. Permanent one-time arrangement prevent all political gains behind the caste politics. And another issue, sir, bogus certificate. Sir, another one important issue I want to raise is bogus certificate. False certificates, as you can say. This needs to be curbed. Then only the genuine person can get benefit from this. One-time arrangement, as I mentioned, will certainly resolve this issue, sir. I request government should consider this also. Sir, as our Mr. Raja told, our Punyaji told, many pending bills are there. Another important thing, I wish to bring to the knowledge of the government through this August House, prevention of SCST's atrocities bill, reservation in promotion spending bill is there for a long time. Government should take necessary steps to pass these two important legislation in the interest of scheduled caste people, sir. With this submission, I support this bill, sir.
Thank you very much, Mr. Rajan. Thank you.